Can goldfish hear? You must have seen your goldfish respond to tapping on the aquarium glass. But can goldfish really hear? Well, you are not alone asking this question. Most goldfish owners wish they knew the right answer. Can goldfish hear? First of all, know that goldfish do not have external ears as we humans do. However, they can still hear a sound, thanks to their internal ear. Not only can they hear, but they can also differentiate between sounds. How do goldfish hear any sounds? Even though goldfish do not have visible ears, they can hear and interpret sound because of two reasons. First of all, know that goldfish can hear sound through the inner ear present inside their head. The inner ear comprises of small bones that move when they come in contact with any sound waves or vibrations in the water. Eventually, the movement of the bones in the inner ear displaces the sensory cells. This is what the fish interprets as sound. Secondly, goldfish have lateral lines along their body. So these lateral lines help them detect vibrations or movement in the water. In fact, water acts as a medium for the sound waves to travel. While the sensory cells along the body of the fish make it possible for them to interpret and understand sound. Can goldfish tell where the sound is coming from? Yes, goldfish can identify the source or direction of a sound. In fact, the internal ear of a goldfish has a complex mechanism that helps the aquatic pet to decipher water currents or any vibrations coming from the water. Goldfish can understand where the sound is coming from. In addition, the lateral lines of a goldfish have this ability to sense the direction of the vibrations passing through its body. Can goldfish hear music? Goldfish can not only hear music but also differentiate between musical genres. Recently, a team of Japanese scientists conducted a study on goldfish to see if they can hear music. As part of the study, the scientists divided the goldfish into two groups. They trained the first group of goldfish to bite a food-filled ball while box music was playing. The second group was trained to associate food with Stravinsky's music. After the fish were trained, they were put back together. The scientists then played the two pieces of music again to see which fish would bite on the bead for food. Interestingly, they found that the goldfish from the first group would only look for food when Bach would be played. The second group would only bite food when Stravinsky would be played. Hence, the scientists concluded that goldfish have the ability to differentiate between music.